Morning, I wanted to come on and share a beautiful psalm. The subheading is Thanksgiving for the Goodness. Thanksgiving for the Lord's saving goodness. And it's verse 5, and it says, "Out of my distress I called on the Lord. The Lord answered me and set me free. The Lord is on my side. I will not fear. What can me a man do to me? The Lord is on my side. He is among those who help me. Therefore I will look in triumph on those who hate me. It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in man. It is better to take refuge in the Lord than to trust in princes." And that was from verse 5 to verse 7 of Psalm 118. So beautiful. And I read it yesterday and earlier on. It really gripped me. I thought, I'm going to share this. It's amazing. So it's just an encouragement to know that, you know, when the Lord calls us, He will answer, and He is our help. And that when we've got Him, when He's on our side, we don't need to worry. We don't need to fear, because we can look on in triumph, knowing that the Lord is going to protect and deliver us and keep us in all our ways. Let's pray. Lord, I pray. Thank you. I pray today as we go out today, I pray, thank you for protecting us, keeping us safe, and help us to meditate on this scripture, these precious words, that you are with us, that when we call out to you in our distress, you're with us, that you are on our side, and that we don't need to fear anybody or anything, and that you're with us through every challenge. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Amen.